You want to be a farmer?
Here's a couple of acres.